Tonight, Denver is testing a technology that would allow 911 operators to see your emergency live.
Yeah, callers can stream live video from their cell phones and send it directly to emergency call takers. The city gave Fox 31's Alliyah Sims a chance to try it out for herself tonight. Alliyah joining us now. And how does this all work?
Well, Erica, it's like FaceTime, except this kind of call could help find you faster and even save your life.
Cell phones have always been a bit of a challenge for 911.
But that challenge may be made easier for 911 dispatchers because of new video technology. Andrew Damron oversees the Denver Emergency Communication Department.
The vast majority, probably close to 80% of 911 calls come through on a cell phone. Having accurate, reliable location information is the most important thing that we can ask for. So having tools like this that provide that is absolutely a game changer.
The pilot program created by Carbyne has been up and running since June. In the last 4 months, emergency call takers have handled about 450 emergency calls with people sending in live video, and 5,000 helped the department with precise location.
So the ability to better triangulate a caller's location, if our traditional 911 infrastructure isn't getting us the information that we need.
The way it works is simple. When you call 911, the dispatcher sends a link to your phone. That link allows you to use your cell phone camera like this to show dispatchers your surroundings in real time.
All right, we can see you.
While also getting an exact location, the new technology is something the department is considering to use permanently.
It's kind of new from a 911 perspective. And so to get our folks kind of trained and thinking about not just how do I talk somebody through something over the phone, but how do I talk somebody through FaceTime effectively, it's a bit of a shift for us. So this gave us an opportunity to really kind of test it out.
And the city of Boulder already has a program like this in place. Here in Denver, they're also testing a program called Responder Connect that will let dispatchers send the video stream to first responders so they can get eyes on the location before they arrive. Live in studio, Alliyah Sims, Fox 31.
All right.